نحمده نصلي على رسول الكريم اما بعد فاعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم آج ہم اکانومی کے بارے میں کلاس لینا چاہتے ہیں کہ اکانومی کیا ہے اس کی ٹائپ کیا ہے اور اس کے میجر کمپوننٹ کیا ہے اکانومی ریفرز آل دی انڈیویجول کنزمپشن اینڈ پروڈکشن ایکٹیویٹی اکانومی ڈیوائڈڈ انٹو پرائمری سیکنڈری اینڈ ٹرشری سیکٹر دا فسٹ ون از دا پرائمری سیکٹر دیئر دا بگ انڈسٹری ایگریکلچرز آر ورکنگ سو ایگریکلچر از اے بایولوجی گروتھ آن دا فارم تھرو سائنٹیفک وے آر آرٹیفک وے سو ناؤ وی انٹر to field and we study something. This is the part of the economy. This is a vegetable garden. There pepper you will see, as well as you see the tomato, and you will see the brinjal, two type, small and big brinjal. But there also ladyfinger you will see, and there you also see the pumpkin, as well as there are also weed matlab present. The weeds are those factors which affect the production of the crops. So where first of all when we cultivate some land, so we first eradicate the weeds and then we grow some seed there. Here you will see there are so many types of weeds here. They have affect the brassica production. But on the other side, if you see there is a spinach and dhania. So you will see the production there is very good, because there we have eradicate the weeds. And there is also we try how to eradicate the weeds, and we clean the land, and after cleaning the land then we will grow the ladyfinger here. But on this side you observe the tomato and you observe the pepper. These all activity produce some production which come to economy, and this is only the vegetable sector. But on the other side, you have observed the crops in wheat, sugarcane. They also come in the economy. So the government try how to improve the economy. So they give due attention to agriculture. Already I have told to you that agriculture is the biological growth on the farm through scientific way and anatomic way. So there is the biology. The study of living organism is called biology, and living organism, the human being as well as the crops, plants and animal, as well as the poultry, birds, these all things come. So these all things are consumed by population, and through this way they solve the crisis of food. So these activity which is going in Agriculture University Peshawar, but these activity also conducted in rural area. And when these activity conducted in rural area, and there's something in the economy, this is called rural economy. But here these activity is conducted in sub Arab area. It is this area is surrounding of the city, so this is called sub Arab area. In this area there is something sub Arab economy. At this area come into urban as well as into rural area. Rural area is that area where majority based on agriculture. So now we come to rural area and we study the economy of the rural sector. So rural economy is a data economy which refers all individual consumption and production activity and rural area. So you have observed that rural area is a data area where majority based on agriculture. So there the agriculture activity is more than the urban area, and where we cultivate the land and we produce sugarcane, wheats, vegetable, etc. But this plot is in front of my house, and this house is situated in agriculture professor colony. Because of this we do some activity here, and you also observe these activity. There is the tomato plants and they are the brinjal. So the activity have been started. In front there are pumpkin, and the pumpkin also is the activity of agriculture. So these all plants are living, and these living thing we produce on the farm. So this is the agriculture activity. Because of this, now you see to this plant, this name is pumpkin, and they are growing in front of house of Ghaffar sahab, and there also other activity are conducted by a gardener, and this gardener is a very competitive gardener, and he also cultivates these things, but these things production go to economy. So there I have told you that economy divided into three parts: primary, secondary, tertiary. The primary sector belong to agriculture. So any activity which are going in rural area as well as in urban area, but if they link with agriculture, so they add something in the economy. And you have also studied that the share of agriculture in rural economy is 19.5% according to economic survey of 2019-2018. So therefore you do any activity. Already I have told you production is the function of inputs, and consumption is the function of income. Because these activity we spend some money there, and then we produce some production, and then we eat for the survival of life. So it was a short video for your clarification. What is economy? Economy refers all the individual consumption and production activity. Economy divided into three part: primary, secondary, tertiary. In primary sector, the agriculture and the natural resource mines are come, but in the second there are industry are come, and in the third there are services are come. But there we also discussed to you about the types of economy. There are so many types of economy. There are closed economy, there are open economy, there are underground economy, and there are black economy. So the economy has many types, but underground economy is that economy where they produce something and they do some activity or production, but these activity are not counted in the major economy. Similarly, black economy or that economy, the government not count the money in the country bank. So this is out of the government accounting. So this is called black economy. And there are closed economy. Closed economy is that there no export or processing. But in open economy, their export and import are processing, and one country provide production to other country if they go to surplus. So these were few words which I have discussed with you, and you are observing everything that it is they are doing. But there are something which affect the economy badly. For example, if there are weeds, you see these weeds in the weeds are observing to you, and that weed affect the production. So they affect the production badly and is a great problem of the rural sector. But if you see this area, it is situated, this university is situated in the area of Palusi, and it is also, there is a Marakandair farm, there also agriculture activity happened. So, but it is necessary for you that first you know the biology, and then you come to economy, what biology play in the economic development of a country. So it was a video which I have prepared for you, the student purpose. So they listen the video and they share to other students, because through this way they will get the knowledge, and when they get the knowledge, they will know the economy, what role the agriculture play, the economy of a country. Wassalam.